What up? No Limit. We back, man. And yeah, y'all, today we got MGK, man. Machine Gun Kelly, Concert for Aliens, official music video. And yeah, man, I haven't heard from MGK for a minute, except for, you know, he had a freestyle here and there. Oh, he did drop that one that I can't remember what it's called, that rock and roll type song with what's her name? Oh, I can't remember y'all, but anyway. Yeah, man, we're going to get straight into this, man. MGK concert for aliens. No, concert for aliens. It's going to be like another rock track. Oh, got Travis Barker in this. No, he had to do it. Yeah, I know he's moving more and more towards this, you know. It's more like I don't want to say the wrong thing here. Emo, like Blink-182 type style, rock and roll, but it's dope, man. It sounds good, and that last song he made was fire, man. He sounded great on it. You know, he's got great vocals. So, I mean, I don't blame him too, you know.
From our sponsor, My Semen.
Hey, hi.
I'm in so deep. I feel so much.
Now you had to throw that in there. Semen on a ship. Seamen. But semen.
I'm insecure.
Megan Fox, that's who it was. Yeah. Because he had a small fling with her, and yeah, I think she got divorced from her husband because she was, I don't know, but not saying because she was with MGK. I'm saying, almost immediately after she was with MGK, so you do the math. I'll wait. Yeah.
What the hell?
Man had his ass hanging out. He's walking like what's his name? Woody from Toy Story, man. Like, he ain't have no kneecaps, man. Anyway, y'all. It was good, man. What can I say? He's talented, man. He could do just about whatever he wanted as far as music goes. But, yeah, man. That was MGK Concert for Aliens. And, I'm gonna see y'all in the next one, man. Y'all be easy, alright? Stay safe out there, man. Peace.